everyone, I'm Iya Konsenko and welcome to my channel. Now today I will be reviewing this lip balm and this is actually the favorite lip balm of Billie Eilish and I really do love Billie Eilish as an artist and her music really just resonates with me even if I am turning 31 soon. Yes, I am pretty much old and I hope that you can stay tuned up until the end of the video because I did try to cover a song by Billie Eilish and it is the song called I Don't Wanna Be You Anymore and that song really just speaks so much about my past experiences being bullied and not liking myself or who I really am and I'm just really happy that I came to a point wherein I'm just more comfortable with myself and yeah, I'm all about body positivity, beauty positivity and if that is your cup of tea, just stick around. Okay, I really do understand why Billie Eilish loves this product and I will be linking the video or the article wherein she mentioned about Aquaphor and I really do love this product and I discovered this product through Billie Eilish and I'm very glad that I did because it really just hydrates my lips and moisturizes it really well without feeling sticky and gloopy and heavy because I've tried other lip balms out there in the market and some lip balms actually, you know, tend to make my lips even drier or it kind of makes my lips even more chapped but this one does it without the heavy feeling and this is basically the texture of it if I can open it for you and okay this is how it looks like and as you can see it's just a clear petroleum based product and this is, okay, let me see. This one has 41% petrolatum and it's meant to be an occlusive for the skin. This one doesn't have any preservative and it's also fragrance free. And I know that a lot of chapsticks out there in the market can have very yummy flavors or really, you know, nice smelling scents, but if you are going to be putting that one on your lips, not exactly that advisable just because the fragrance can also irritate your lips and just, you know, make it worse and make it all chapped feeling. So I advise you to go for a lip balm that is like this, Aquaphor. And I really hope that you will also like my rendition of Billie Eilish's song, I Don't Wanna Be You Anymore. And it just really means a lot to me that I'm able to, you know, like do a cover of a song. And I've been very shy about singing. And my BFF actually, you know, encouraged me to just step out of the box and yeah, Janine told me to, you know, like just be confident about myself and, you know, just not really care about the haters who could be hating on my voice and, you know, just learn through it. And I hope that you will be kind and, you know, just take it easy on the bashing with my voice because honestly, I really don't have any musical experiences at all. I am trying to train to sing better, but you know, like with fitness and with lifting weights and getting the physique that you want or, you know, just getting stronger, it does take time. So I guess this is gonna be my point of reference in case I want to do this song again later down the road and see if there's any other improvement. That is pretty much it. I hope that you like this video and subscribe if you want to. I really do wish that you subscribe because, yeah, I'd be really happy if you do. Comment down below if you have any constructive but kind criticism or tips in singing. Please do let me know and follow me on Instagram, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye everyone. Don't be that way, fall apart twice a day. I just wish you could feel what you say. So never tell, but I know you too well. Got a move that you wish you could sell. If teardrops could be bottled, there'd be swimming pools filled by models. Told a tight dress is what makes you a whore. If I love you was a promise, would you break it if you're honest? Tell the mirror, would you know she's heard before? I don't wanna be you anymore.